So total, I've been practicing for over 6 years. I believe 5 years of it has been with Isabel. So to start the yoga, actually, my sister was telling me I need to try it because I was very stressed for work. And the first time I walk into a different yoga class, it was in the gym. I hated it. I walk away, and I didn't come back until a year later. They're still liking vinyasa. Then my sister keeps saying, "You need to come to Isabel class." So I came in, and I couldn't believe my eyes. I was like, "In wow, these poses are not humanly possible." So after that, I decided I'm going to do that. So I started practicing Ashtanga with Isabel. It's a love-hate relationship. For most part, in love. It's a very difficult practice, and it takes a lot of discipline to show up every time on the mat and to go through all those sensations and, well, she called them sensation, I called them pains and aches. And she is there. She keeps me real. So that's what I like. I can't not do practice on my own because I cheat through the whole practice if I do it. But when she's around, just her energy and just she's being there, it makes me do the best I can do that day. So I basically need her to be there for me to practice. That's the love part of a relationship. The hate part is she makes me work really hard because she knows when I'm actually slacking and when I'm actually not trying hard enough to get what I need to get. But it's out of love. Well, I love this place. It's like a second home to me. Been practicing with people here for over 5, 6 years. And it's fun because we understand each other, we understand what we are going through, and we feel each other as we go through it. And we all look at each other and laugh most of the time because we all know what is it that we are feeling. And we have a lot in common when it comes to that. Whether you're a beginner or you've been practicing, there's always something to learn. There's always something new that you can challenge yourself with, and this is definitely a place for you to come. It's an open community. We take people in, she takes people in with an open heart and open arms. And if you like to be challenged and you like to grow, this would be the place for you to just come in and practice and also learn how to let it go.